Just 6 more months and you'll be able to jump on a light rail to DIA. Here's a look at the route from Union Station in downtown Denver out to the airport. It's called the University of Colorado A-Line. The ride is only expected to take about 37 minutes, which could be much faster than jumping on I-70 during rush hour.